Yeah, that kind of scared me from the nowhere. Hello there, how you doing? Yeah, now is this the last version? Mission complete then. Yeah, I was going to DM you, hey, stream online and ready to play. And while I was doing that, you just throw the suit. It throws me off. It really throws me off. Outskirts. Well, because you updated this mission, the hash of the code of the mat is different. It means that I need to replay from the start of the mission. Okay, let's try start again. Yeah, the par commando part is really interesting. It's fun. Not much of a biggie. Bam, 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 bam. Yeah, I think we can play this part faster. Oh yeah, we can just go here. Oh, nice. Lol. Another butt fits. Another butt fits. Yes, sir. Sir, yes, sir. Yes, sir. Sir, yes, sir. Sir. No problem. No problem. Yes, sir. To the right way? No, no, I am not. I really like the new mechanic to the grenades and in the red mode that go out instead of straight. Well, I am really not using the rider right now, so. Oh fuck. Ah, if I went more to the right side, I would won this mission. Bad fuck. And I didn't say, like you do always. Wow, that wasn't expected. LOL. I think you are still playing the old version. LOL. Send me them. So yes, I'm playing the old version. LOL. Here we go. Let's close this. Let's download. We go to missions. No, Matt's missions. Okay. Yeah, it happens. Once it happened me to me. I was mad editing one mod, and I was like, "Huh, why is the new stuff updated version is not appearing?" And I just noticed I just opened from a different folder. Now we don't have mod. No problem. That's a good sign. Yeah, the sniper sound is good. Okay, let's save. Oh, fuck! Low, let me split. Yeah, but as I remember, it's no. It sounds like a modern rifle, but it's not super the car 98k, at least super OG. It's edited. Load the grenade. Oh, really? No problem, sir. Yes, sir. No problem. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. No problem. Sir. Yes, sir. Sir. Yes, sir. No problem. Sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
No problem. 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 No probl
Oh, goodbye, the blue tea. It's super bad. I really, really, really got used to the damage from DTA Tiberium. Because I was playing a commando mission in DTA, and I just lured that infantry way to the Tiberium, they would just become fucking visceral. That was fucking close. Because really, for me, it's super weird that the Tiberium do super minor damage. Okie dokie, no problema. Okie dokie, no problem. Thanks for the lore, then. So let's kill first these ones. They are coming more. Okay, now we need to go for the power plants. Yeah, you told me that once. So that's why, for example, I always... So that's why, for example, I always kill the weights that are coming already before starting to push more. So you don't get cornered, for example. Lol, that's not finding. Yeah. Oh yeah, that last try where I able to get much early in my medium tank and fucking veteran C1 and elite, it really clear allowed me to clear much, much faster. There you go.
Anyway. Yes, sir.
That's good. Oh yeah, we're going to try it when I deploy after this a new power plant, war factory, and straight away the new unit. Idiot harvester.
Sir, moving out. Sir, yes, sir. Unit moving out.
Oh, hey, Humvee. Let's go. But well, even if with the new
waiting orders received. Unit reporters received. Unit reporting.
At least even if not that great, even with dealing with the RPs would be super great. That what is in the matters.
Waiting, yes, sir. On my way. Unit reporting. Sir?
Yes, sir.
Waiting order.
Out and clear.
Move on this back.
Waiting order.
Got it, got it. Infantry reporting. Infantry reporting.
Sir.
Oh, Lord.
Sir, on my way. Yes, sir.
Yeah. Mighty. Now that was a really big deal. Speaking about that, I am still playing fucking faster, that's what you're...
Sir, unit report.
Yes, sir.
I'm on it.
Yeah, I completely forgot about that detail. Are we able to survive? Yeah, that buff on the AA, it was splendid. Hover doesn't crash, lol. This is too bullshit. I can really fucking spawn until I secure my main base. But at the same time, that is good because it's idiot AI doing good. This is fucking slowdown, it really sucks. Hello, CM Blast, how you doing? Oh, thank you, GBase748 for the follow. But I guess it's a bot or not? It's a bot or not? That's the question. Loud and clear. Really? I am doing even fucking worse. I feel your infantry had too much fucking power. I just lost because I just lost all my infantry. And this slowdown is really sad. Yeah, but it's too much better now. It's too good, the infantry. That's what I mean to say. If you don't have infantry at all, your tank army just lose. Because supposedly the artillery, it should be anti-Groot, but because their shells are too slow, your infantry move faster than the shells, so they would just... never going to hit them. Is the AI just send me only, for example, only vehicles? I'm just going to win so easily because my infantry destroyer, medic command, just going to wipe out everything. It's good, really, that infantry is useful now, but I feel that it's too much again. I'm always fucking running low on money. What the? Many times. It means that your unit is really working pretty well. That was my idiot idea. How many of these bombers really do you throw? No, even fucking DTA throw you this amount of bomber. No, I just lost here. I'm going to try out something different. Seriously, like for example, it's the first time I'm really seeing where fucking infantry can survive this rotor way. Your infantry is too good. It's too good. And how do you counter infantry? With your own infantry. Not even DTA Rampa throw you that amount of bombers. For me, there are like the fucking 8-10 bombers. And even him doesn't throw you that much. Well, I had less space, but it's more easier to defend because it's just been defend here and defend here. In any case, I can just set a defense line here and I can, and my main army can be here defending my harvesters. Yeah, AI sweet treat. Do this thing? No. No, having this blue tier really is going to harm my economy because super fucking slow. I really feel that your mod is making super much slower everything. Or maybe it's Tiberian sounding that you're really used to fucking DTA. Thank you for that. Five, four, three. 5-3-2. Yeah, 4-5 sounds good, but much better. Because really, the bombers are, even with your buff to all the structures, they really can wipe out super easily. But now with the, if you have this, and something interesting that I don't know is the from Binifera or your new AI. Yeah, but they can survive your, they can wipe out your hovers and they can wipe out your zombies, so. Like a trade-off. Training. You look ready. After this last refinery, but I do really need a refinery here. It's just better to touch up right now. Unit ready. Sir, unit reporting, moving out. Sir, Harvester fighting noise. Yeah, this refinery here with only one entrance is really kind of hurting my economy right now. Oh, they have hit the scans. That's interesting. Already hearing that door, yes, so that means they're coming. I guess he's here already pretty good with this open space, two long walls here, so it's kinda grow more steadily. Oh yeah. I guess now I landed a good RNG. It's because they went sneaky, they went from the up. Major issue is that they blocked my fucking refinery. And they destroyed my outpost, huh? Yeah, that would be diabolical, but I know that Grandpa did in one certain missions.
Unit ready. Waiting orders. Yes, sir. Orders received. Waiting orders. Sir,
Oh, I lost one of my juggernauts too. What? Why do we... Why do I can block? Ah, because... No! That is fucking troll that they can capture that. That bullshit engineer. Yeah, because always it had a mad hat ability that so it doesn't rush where your unit your main army is.
Waiting orders received.
Why do everything is so expensive? 1k for one medium tan? What the hell? Had the same stats down.
Ready.
I really need two refineries more here. Now this is fucking worse. You don't have fucking economy here.
No problem.
No, this is too early. With a stupid economy, you don't have anything. So you don't really need the fucking blue team. I feel something is wrong with your economy in this game. Yeah, because everything is more expensive, especially when you're playing hard. So because everything is more expensive, especially from your builders. Your buildings take longer to deploy, so you have more death time. And because your harvester is still in the same speed, everything is slower. Lol, the carrier truck crushing each other. $400 a power plant, lol. That is something I really dislike from CnC in regards that everything is attached to your money. So buildings are expensive, it takes more longer to build. Right now, our power plant is 390, 360, 120, 2,200 is the refinery, war factory is like 3,000 the war factory. That fucking explains why it's so slow. The pricing, the prices of the war factory is super crazy. Now I need to harvest 100% this blue tip and I build an extra refinery to kinda compensate the losses that went extra. So that means my production of vehicle is much slower because I am not building the war factory. I see. Thing cost more difficulty does not affect build speed. I hope so. Because remember the timing, the production time of the build of everything is tied to the cost of units. So the more expensive it is, the more time it takes. Kinda good, good luck for me too. Oh, 2x1. That's nice. Yes, sir. So hard, you had a real time speed, night you had a 10% bonus, and easy you had 20% bonus production speed.
Yes, sir.
But remember, there is the production and it's the building too. The thing is that getting 10% bonus speed on hard just because of this mission doesn't sound good. See ya. Let's kill this bad ground. Almost fucking died there. Good thing I fucking saved. Yes, sir. Oh yeah, now there is a bit deep.
Sir, got it. Sir, got it. Unit ready. Orders received.
But mostly because we are playing faster too. Lol. It's still kind of, I don't know why the price bonus increased, but that is much better than 3000, and the production time is really better now. Now I still have economy while producing my my work factory too.
Infantry reporting. Waiting order. Moving out. Infantry reporting. Got it. Moving out.
Now my economy is running much, much better than before. There's still some dead time, but it's not as punishable as before. I can keep producing this stuff here and there. They are coming. Ahora mismo no. Moving out. Yes, sir. Well, I can really start pushing already. I start shaping an army. No. Voy a comer, pero no ahora. There we go. Sensor. LOL. What the fuck was that? Slow down.
Unit ready.
Yeah, that explains why I don't have energy too. That timing was super bad for me there. Speaking about that, I had an ion cannon. Would be great to build it. I guess this is one of the big way. The team. How this guy just got inside? Really? What the bullshit tower really is this? Is you take too much time really? Seriously, I started this ladder, Tiberian. They do more friendly fire than enemy fire. Another building I really need is the repair vehicles.
Got it.
Mierda, esa cosa. Ah, missing launch means
Sir?
Moving out.
Sir? Sir, engineering, no problem. Waiting orders. Waiting orders, sir. Yes, sir. Moving out.
This is too bullshit. The timing is too much. There is not really time. Lunch is here, so I will go to lunch.